The first step in practicing a fugue, or a fughetta in this case, is identifying the theme. The visual identification happened in the analysis and also in that form overlay that I included in the score on the second page. And now we are going to get acquainted with the theme with our hearing. This is the first presentation. So the theme only has three bars. Then the theme appears in the lower voice. This time it is presented in B minor, which is the minor dominant of our main tonality E minor.